Hey there, internet friends. Trevor Starkey here with another episode of That Nerdy Site Plays, sitting down today with the beginning of Halo Infinite. We're going to do this on, like, super normal difficulty because I'm not a Halo aficionado. I've only played through Halo 1 and 2. So going to hope I'm not, like, super behind on, you know, the story, even though I basically don't know any of the story of recent games. I know Cortana, you know, and Chief get split up at some point for reasons. I'm just gonna hop in and check out the opening here of Halo Infinite. It's campaign. A far better shot than I am.
How did you live your life differently?
This isn't Chief, whichever Spartan this is still a better shot than I am. That was a rough start. Oops. And I'm immediately reminded of those early trailers we saw, where this guy was out there in space. Good job, dude. Way to save the ship. While also conveniently dropping a memory orb.
Show Daddy how big you are, you say.
So big.
Good, and can you sing?
Very
good singing. How about I miss you?
I miss you.
And I love you.
I love you, Daddy.
And good.
And the years have gone by.
UNSC Pelican Echo 216. Can you hear me? This is UNSC. Looks like the main power cells are fried. Armor shut down. Triggering survival mode. I'm going to try to override. Okay.
Come on, buddy. We need you to finish that fight.
You can hear me in there. I hope you're ready. Please don't die. Please.
Hey, look, there's my HUD.
Yes! 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 We're going home! Oh. Welcome back, Chief. I rerouted what little power I had into your suit. I'm seeing a fault on the calibration matrix. At least I think it's a calibration matrix. Okay, follow the light. Look up. Now let's look down. That seems fine. Let's try right. And now left. Your visor feed and motor function seem to be operational. But it looks like there's a problem with the servos in your hands. Try moving it. Stay calm. You've been out there a while. I know I saw something in you to check the diagnostics in your armor.
AI not detected.
Oh, easy there, big guy. You're not.
Status report.
Status report? What? There's something you need to see, Chief. We lost. Lost everything. There's nothing left for us here. I don't think we're here, is. No, no, not then.
Yeah, that halo's seen better days.
We need to run.
I need a weapon.
Weapon? This is all I've got.
It's enough.
Wait, what? What are you gonna do?
Improvise. Close the door.
Stasis beam is active.
Then we shut it down. Stasis beam, weapons, all of it.
What? How will you get back?
I'll figure something out.
Enemy missile containing stasis beam. The missile stands and it
much. Okay. Oh, there we go. I will throw this at you guys. Doesn't seem like a viable approach to being on a ship. Or you can just unload an entire clip into this dude. Sure, that works. Recognize that guy.
He was looking for something. He killed everyone.
I know. We met.
Sure. I'll refill my kinetic. Ooh, I done messed all of them up in one go. Pretty happy with that.
Your eyes deceive you, brother.
It's grapple shot. Whee! Yeah. Kick their butts, Chief. Oops. All right. I feel like I probably could have handled that better.
Dropships. An invasion force. sacrificed one already. We could be the only two humans left alive out here.
Then there's still hope.
Play the audio lab. Anything else down here? Nope. So maybe guns of our switch. Kablooey. That does feel real good. The problem is I don't know Halo guns, so I don't know what the good guns are or not. Thank you. Okay, so I got... Sure, let's switch to that one. Whatever that one does.
He's not here. Let's shoot! Fear! Down this way, though. Any cowardly little jerk faces I can kill? Something? Doesn't look like it. Right there. Re-up some grenades. Definitely has me wondering what a Halo would be like with the Nemesis system. From Shadow of Mordor, Shadow of War.
We have a new problem.
We need to get out of here.
I'm working on it.
Work faster. These pelicans nearly on board and the power's still out. Don't let them get me.
Appreciate taking that guy out just as he goes to fly at me. Cool story, guys. Cool stories all around. Disable the stasis beam.
Locked down. Requires a hack.
Okay. And you can do that?
No.
No. So we're gonna doom guy this thing and just punch stuff.
Destroy this ship. We've all seen it. I'm going to die here.
Alright, calm down.
Running towards the main engines.
So?
I'm gonna warm things up.
What are you?
felt like a... There we go. I just needed to shoot it more.
Did it work? Nothing seemed to happen.
I'm not done yet.
Well, hurry. I can see them. Bruce. The little things. All waiting. Don't let them get me, please.
Stupid ragdoll.
Okay, okay. Fire up those engines, Chief. Maybe we'll survive.
No, we're good. Okay.
Report. The Spartan. No. Something better. Master Chief returns. We thought you dead. Tossed into the void. And here you stand. Humans call you their savior. Covenant. Demon. The banished. Prey. Destroy this craft if you must. It matters not. The banished will hunt you down, pursue you wherever you run.
Who is that? Do you know him?
No.
Well, he knows you. He knows all about you. You need to hurry. Get back here. I don't know how long this ship will hold together.
If I'm purely on an escape run, I shouldn't bother with that, but... We got,
obviously some kind of toxic floor kind of thing going on. Oops. Oop. Looks like that way is fire. Just Chief getting his seat.
What was that? He felt bad.
Oh yeah. Oops.
We are running out of time.
All right. Well, come get me. I'm gonna be in space. The marker would just kind of stay on the screen. I don't like having to constantly have to ping for it. But. Go again, flying through space. The opening of Halo Infinite. So go ahead and call the Let's Play there. Thank you for joining me, Trevor Starkey, as I begin my journey here through Halo Infinite. I
Stay tuned for new Let's Plays from us every Tuesday and Thursday here on that youtube.com/thatnerdysite. Thank you for joining me. As always, stay nerdy and be good to each other.